This video will show you how to use the dialer feature for outbound calling in BrokerKit. To get started, navigate to the profile of an individual you'd like to make an outbound call to. As you can see, there's a call button between email and text, which has a drop-down menu. If all of the numbers have been entered, you will have the option to dial to their cell phone, office phone, or other phone that's associated with their profile. Simply select the option that corresponds to the number you wish to call, and the dialer module will appear. Here, the dialer has several options. First, there's a number pad to dial through the menus as needed. There's also mute and hold options here. There is a notes section where you can type any relevant information as you're talking to the contact. If you hang up or if the call ends, you'll be redirected to the call notes section where your call note will be transferred and you can finish typing your notes. After finishing your notes, you'll see a new dropdown to log the call disposition. If you'd like, you can change the visibility settings and set a follow-up task here if that's needed. For this example, we'll say no answer and we'll go ahead and log the call. Next, you'll see in the profile that the call, call notes, and call disposition were logged. BrokerKit does have the ability to enable call recordings for your calls, which will be archived for up to 12 months. To enable this setting, you can navigate to your user settings page. Once in user settings, you can scroll down to the record calls option and toggle this on or off. Just note that this is at an additional cost to the user. Next, we'll navigate to the phone number page to review the settings. At the phone number page, you'll see your BrokerKit number and forwarding number. Your outbound calls will come from your BrokerKit number. This forwarding number is the number that calls will be forwarded to. This is often a cell phone number. This forwarding number will also be the number text messages will be forwarded to. Contacts that do not have a number associated with a BrokerKit profile will still be forwarded to this forwarding number, but the call will not be logged as there is no contact to log it to. Next, to check on usage and billing, we'll navigate to the billing page. You will see your usage stats here for call usage minutes and recording minutes. Your current pricing plan is displayed above the Change Plan button at the top of the page. You can also click Change Plan to look at the usage limits for your current plan and compare it to other BrokerKit plans. Here you'll see the limits for the various pricing plans. This page has the call limits displayed for your plan, which was displayed on the previous page. These limits are side by side with the other plans offered by BrokerKit. This page lists the number of call minutes to the US and Canada by pricing plan. There are additional fees for blocks of calls above the limits set for your current plan. If you have call recording turned on, there will be additional usage charges for voice recording minutes as well. If you have any questions on this, just head over to the Help Center and send us an email. That concludes our video on how to use the dialer. Please let us know if you have any questions by emailing us.